catch a Grace Evans number here as soon as we can.
She's going to start off there. The blindfold. She connects it straight into a Takata and connects it straight onto a Veil. Very nicely done there from Megan Teter.
That's all bonus points. You talked about the difficulty for Megan Teter. All those tenths add up.
So she can stick this landing, which she does a lot. Solid routine there for Megan Teter. Very lovely to see from her.